Yo, I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. Yeah, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult. It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop. The office will be cool. Turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule, I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee shots and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/pole. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah. WikiHow, my master. Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks. If my parents ever ask how I'm doing, I've just changed the subject. Let's just change the subject. No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve, so I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you, so I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult. I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. Yeah, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult. It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop. The office will be cool. Turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule, I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee shots and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/pole. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah.
WikiHow, my master. Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks. If my parents ever ask how I'm doing, I've just changed the subject. Let's just change the subject. No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve, so I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you, so I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult. I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. Yeah, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult.
It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop.
The office will be cool. Turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule, I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee shots and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/pole. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah.
WikiHow, my master, Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks. If my parents ever ask how I'm doing, I just change the subject. Let's just change the subject.
No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve, so I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you, so I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. Yeah, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult.
It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop.
Not as cool, turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule, I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee shots and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/poll. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah.
WikiHow, my master, Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks.
If my parents ever ask how I'm doing, I just change the subject. Let's just change the subject.
No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve, so I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you, so I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. Yeah, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult.
It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop.
Not as spooky cool, turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule, I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee shots and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/poll. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah.
WikiHow, my master, Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks.
If my parents ever ask how I'm doing, I just change the subject. Let's just change the subject.
No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve, so I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you, so I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. Yeah, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult.
It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop.
Not just who we grow, turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule, I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee shots, and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/poll. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah.
WikiHow, my master. Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks. If my parents ever ask how I'm doing, I just change the subject. Let's just change the subject. No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve, so I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you, so I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult. I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. Yeah, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult.
It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop.
Not just who we grow, turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule, I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee shots, and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/poll. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah.
WikiHow, my master. Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks.
If my parents ever ask how I'm doing,
I just change the subject.
Let's just change the subject.
No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve, so I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you, so I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult. I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. Yeah, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult.
It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop.
Not just who we grow, turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule, I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee coffee shots and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/poll. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah. WikiHow, my master, Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks. If my parents ever ask how I'm doing, I've just changed the subject. Let's just change the subject. Please. No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve, so I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you, so I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult. I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. Yeah, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult.
It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop.
The office will be cool. Turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule, I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee shots, and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/poll. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah.
WikiHow, my master, Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks.
If my parents ever ask how I'm doing,
I've just changed the subject.
Let's just change the subject.
No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve, so I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you, so I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult. I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. Yeah, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult.
It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop.
The office will be cool. Turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule, I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee shots, and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/poll. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah.
WikiHow, my master, Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks.
If my parents ever ask how I'm doing,
I've just changed the subject.
Let's just change the subject.
No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve, so I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you, so I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult. I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. Yeah, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult. It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop. The office will be cool. Turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule, I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee shots, and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/poll. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah.
WikiHow, my master. Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks. If my parents ever ask how I'm doing, I just change the subject. Let's just change the subject.
Please.
No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve. So I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling true. There's no wisdom to prepare you. So I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult. I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. Yeah, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult.
It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop.
The office will be cool. Turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule, I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee shots, and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/poll. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah.
WikiHow, my master. Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks. If my parents ever ask how I'm doing, I just change the subject. Let's just change the subject.
Please.
No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve. So I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling true. There's no wisdom to prepare you. So I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult. I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. Yeah, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult.
It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop.
The office will be cool. Turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule, I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee shots, and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/poll. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah.
WikiHow, my master, Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks.
If my parents ever ask how I'm doing,
I just changed the subject.
Let's just change the subject.
No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve, so I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you, so I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult. I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. Yeah, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult.
It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop.
The office will be cool. Turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule, I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee shots, and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/poll. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah.
WikiHow, my master, Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks.
If my parents ever ask how I'm doing,
I just changed the subject.
Let's just change the subject.
No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve, so I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you, so I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult. I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. Yeah, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult.
It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop.
The office will be cool. Turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule, I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee shots, and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/poll. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah.
WikiHow, my master, Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks.
If my parents ever ask how I'm doing,
I just change the subject.
Let's just change the subject.
No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve, so I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you, so I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult. I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. Yeah, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult. It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop. Not just so cool, turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule, I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets, coffee shots, and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/poll. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah.
WikiHow, my master. Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks. If my parents ever ask how I'm doing, I just change the subject. Let's just change the subject. No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve, so I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you, so I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult. I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. Yeah, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult.
It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop.
Not just so cool, turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule, I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets, coffee shots, and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/poll. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah.
WikiHow, my master. Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks. If my parents ever ask how I'm doing, I just change the subject. Let's just change the subject. No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve, so I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you, so I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult. I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. Yeah, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult.
It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop.
Not just so cool, turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule. I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee shots, and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/poll. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah. WikiHow, my master, Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks. If my parents ever ask how I'm doing, I just change the subject. Let's just change the subject. No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve, so I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you, so I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult, I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying, I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. Yeah, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult.
It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop.
The life is really cool. Turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule. I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee shots, and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/poll. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah.
WikiHow, my master, Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks.
If my parents ever ask how I'm doing,
I just change the subject.
Let's just change the subject.
No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve, so I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you, so I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult, I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying, I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. Yeah, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult.
It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop.
The life is really cool. Turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule. I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee shots, and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/poll. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah.
WikiHow, my master, Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks.
If my parents ever ask how I'm doing,
I just change the subject.
Let's just change the subject.
No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve, so I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you, so I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult, I am an adult. yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying, I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult, I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying, I am slowly dying. I am an adult, how do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. I am an adult, yeah. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult.
It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop.
The office will be cool, turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule, I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee shots, and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/pole. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah.
WikiHow, my master. Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks. If my parents ever ask how I'm doing, I just change the subject. Let's just change the subject. No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve. So I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you, so I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying, I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. Yeah, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult.
It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop.
The office will be cool, turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule, I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee shots, and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/pole. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah.
WikiHow, my master. Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks.
If my parents ever ask how I'm doing,
I just change the subject.
Let's just change the subject.
No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve. So I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you, so I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying, I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. Yeah, I I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult.
It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop.
The office will be cool. Turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule, I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee shots, and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/poll. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah.
WikiHow, my master. Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks. If my parents ever ask how I'm doing, I've just changed the subject. Let's just change the subject.
Please.
No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve. So I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you. So I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult. I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. Yeah, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult.
It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop.
The office will be cool. Turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule, I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee shots, and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/poll. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah.
WikiHow, my master. Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks.
If my parents ever ask how I'm doing,
I've just changed the subject.
Let's just change the subject.
No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve. So I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you. So I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult. I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. Yeah, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult.
It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop.
The office will be cool. Turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule, I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee shots, and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/poll. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah.
WikiHow my master, Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks.
If my parents ever ask how I'm doing,
I've just changed the subject.
Let's just change the subject.
No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve, so I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you, so I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult, I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying, I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult, I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying, I am slowly dying. I am an adult, how do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult, yeah, I am an adult, yeah. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult.
It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop.
The office will be cool, turns out being an adult just sucks.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule, I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee shots, and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/poll. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah.
WikiHow my master, Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks.
If my parents ever ask how I'm doing,
I've just changed the subject.
Let's just change the subject.
No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve, so I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you, so I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult, I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying, I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult, I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult, yeah, I am an adult, yeah. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult.
It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop.
The office will be cool, turns out being an adult just sucks.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule, I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee shots, and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/poll. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah.
WikiHow my master, Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks.
If my parents ever ask how I'm doing,
I've just changed the subject.
Let's just change the subject.
No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve, so I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you, so I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult, I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying, I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult, I am an adult. nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. Yeah, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult. It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop. Not as spooky cool, turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule, I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee shots and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/poll. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah.
WikiHow, my master. Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks. If my parents ever ask how I'm doing, I just change the subject. Let's just change the subject. No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve, so I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you, so I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult. I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. Yeah, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult.
It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop.
Not as spooky cool, turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. Between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule, I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee shots and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/poll. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah.
WikiHow, my master. Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks.
If my parents ever ask how I'm doing,
I just change the subject.
Let's just change the subject.
No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve, so I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you, so I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult. I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. How do I do taxes? I am an adult. I can't cook, so I live on cereal. I think I'm slowly dying. I am slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes?
Yo, I am an adult. Yeah, I am an adult. Yeah, nothing quite spookier than being an adult.
It's insulting how little that we retire when consultants stop.
Not as spooky cool, turns out being an adult is sus.
Yeah, I am an adult. Wasn't lying when I said I was living on cereal. between freaking out about the existential and trying to make ends meet and keep up with the sleep schedule. I'm living off of processed foods, hot pockets of coffee shots and Totino's pizza rolls. My mood fluctuates, but I can only assume it's due to low testosterone, or maybe because my worldview is limited to what I see on r/poll. No, really, it's a mess. I often sleep fully clothed. Sometimes I sleep when I'm stressed, which means I sleep all the time because I'm always depressed. And sometimes I cry in public. Yeah. WikiHow, my master. Yahoo got my answers. I have to Google how to do the most basic of tasks. If my parents ever ask how I'm doing, I just change the subject. Let's just change the subject. No, I really don't have any cards up my sleeve, so I'm just making do like you. Responsibility is crippling, true. There's no wisdom to prepare you, so I'll leave you with this adage. Prepare your sweet ass for the rite of passage.
I am an adult. I am an adult. Nothing quite spookier than being an adult. I think I'm slowly dying. I am an adult. How do I do taxes? How do I do taxes?